The Manila Diamond Hotel Employees Union is accused by its employees of illegally dismissal of employee. That's why the union is make the move, which is to striking the hotel. Then after that, they had a confrontation in the jurisdiction the other day. The Diamond Hotel refused to accept the returning workers and instead a return of for me. They are arranged the employee to dismiss without any explanation and reasons. That's why the employee made a strike in the hotel. If in the first place they explain their employee and give a reason why they are dismissed, some of the employee maybe there is no argument between them.